The New Mexico Museum of Space History in Alamogordo will reopen the day after Christmas. As a special treat, they're debuting a new film in the Horizons Dome Theater and Planetarium. It is called Dinosaurs of Antarctica. Shows audiences the amazing and bizarre prehistoric creatures that lived in Antarctic forests and swamps.